Hi, I'm Manshher Singh. I'm the music director and director for this song called Nalinam. Okay, how we started on this song is I have this idea to do a song on this particular group called Tirunangai. I have a friend, Gopi, he's the producer for this song. I discussed with him that I want to do a song on Tirunangai, then immediately he agreed on that. So once the melody has been done, I called my good friend Mani Villains. I told him about my idea to do a song on Tirunangai. Immediately he agreed on that, and I passed the song to him, and within one day he already come up with the lyrics and sent to me a demo. So basically we have done a Tirunangai's song, but the problem we had now is who's going to sing this song. Me and Gopi, we called a few Tirunangais to come to studio to check on their voices, whether they are capable of singing. But most of the Tirunangais here in Malaysia, they are basically involved in makeup, dancing, and doing some fashion designing works. But none of them are able to sing as what I expected. So that's one fine day, Gopi sent me a YouTube link of this person called Shakshi. Immediately, I told Gopi that I want her to sing this song. So we've managed to get Shakshi to come over to Malaysia and record the song in one day. Because of her very tight schedule, we recorded the song in one day, and the next day is the video clip shooting. This song also marks me as my first venture as a director for video clip. Before this, I've been doing a lot of music direction works, editing works, and this is my first time I'm directing. Because when I've composed the song, I already have all the shots in my mind. So when I narrate to my DOPs, and then they help me with all the shots, and basically I directed the entire video clip for the first time. So I managed to call my good friends RMSara and KK Kana to be the DOP, director of photography, and we managed to do the entire video clip shooting in one day, full day, morning until night. So we have got a lot of angles, a lot of shots, a lot of cameras we have used, because we want to maximize the time which we have, which is only one day. So we have got some co-artists to be involved in the video clip, as well as Gandhinathan uncle, who was her father in Shakshi's video clip, and Madam Susila, who was Shakshi's mother in that video clip. So I would like to thank the entire crew and the team for this video clip, Nalinam. The Sara's crew, the Kanna's crew, and the entire team, and Mr. Gopi as well, for the success of this video clip and this song. I hope all of you all will like and enjoy this song called Nalinam.